Hello and welcome to Poland. My name is Paweł and let's start another episode of 3P, how to say grandmother in Polish. And today we are in Gorce National Park, beautiful mountains. And we are going to talk about grandmothers. So grandmother in Polish is babcia. Babcia. But sometimes children can call their grandmothers in a bit different way. For example, babunia. Babunia. But then you can make it shorter and it's bunia. Bunia. Or little kids, if they can't say it properly, they shout to grandmothers baba. It's the easiest. Baba. Then if you want to say about your great-grandmother, you're saying prababcia, prababcia, or great-great-grandmother, praprababcia. Also, from some of you from United States, I've heard busia. I've never heard it in Poland, but there are many different ways to call grandmothers. So please, in a comment, leave me an information how you called your Polish grandmothers. Please remember to subscribe, because it's all for today, and see you in the next episode. Bye.